Azir Salim is a famous poet and a great warrior in the pre-Islamic history. We will use a small portion of this TV show which talks about his life. If you want to know more about him, I will put all the links in the description. Let's see the meaning of the keywords. Huyiti ya Fatima. Huyiti ya Fatima. It means hello Fatima. Hello Fatima. Fatima is a female noun. If we want to use the same phrase with a male noun, we would say Huyita ya Umar. Umar is a male noun. So Huyiti ya, and we use a female noun, or Huyita ya, and we use a male noun. Abi Nuwaira. Abi Nuwaira. Abi, it means father, and Nuwaira is just a name. So Abi Nuwaira is the father of Nuwaira. Yas'aluna. Yas'aluna. It comes from the verb yas'alu. Yas'alu, which means to ask. So yas'aluna, it means they ask. Yas'aluna, they ask. For example, ahlan bi Abi Nuwaira. Tafaddal. Innahum yas'aluna anka. Welcome to Abi Nuwaira. Come on in, or please enter. They are asking about you. Yanhabuna. Yanhabuna. It comes from the verb yanhabu, which means to plunder or to steal. Yanhabuna means they steal or they plunder. Qawafil. Qawafil. Qawafil is the plural of the noun qafila. Qafila. And it means convoys. It's like a group of people and animals, usually camels or horses, carrying a variety of goods. For example, لقد تعرض اللصوص إلى قافلة امرئ القيس. It means the thieves have attacked the convoy of امرئ القيس. امرئ القيس is just a name. Okay, now let's explain the whole video. حييتي يا فاطمة. حييتي يا فاطمة. أهلا بأبي نويرة. تفضل إنهم يسألون عنك. هل ذهبت الزهراء حقا؟ Did الزهراء really go? الزهراء is just a name, a female name. ذهبت. ذهبت. She went. أين كنت يا أبا نويرة؟ So please repeat listening to this question because you will be using it and hearing it a lot in Arabic. أين كنت يا أبا نويرة? It means, where were you, أبا نويرة? كنت في طريقي إلى هنا. كنت في طريقي إلى هنا. It means, I was on my way here. طبعا ستكون في الطريق إلى هنا. بينما اللصوص ينهبون القوافل. Of course you will be on your way here while the thieves were robbing the convoys. لقد تعرض اللصوص إلى قافلة امرئ القيس. The thieves have attacked the convoy of امرئ القيس. Now repeat watching and listening to this lesson until you get to understand every Arabic word being said. If you have any question, don't hesitate to write me in the comments. I hope you enjoyed this video and I look forward to seeing you in the next one.